by the fans and the pundits alike about you potentially having ducked Errol Smith Jr. What part of this are you looking forward to the most, if you had to pick?
I'm just looking for the fight, looking towards the fight. Like, I pretty much don't entertain the people that say foolishness, things like that. Crawford ducking Spence, or Spence ducking Crawford, and things like that. I don't pay attention to things like that, because I've been fighting since I was 7 years old, and I ain't ducked nobody. Errol Spence been fighting all his life, and I'm pretty sure he haven't ducked anyone either. When you coming up in the amateurs, you fighting the best of the best for free, fighting everybody, you know? So this is what we do. This is what, you know, we love to do. This is how we feed our family. So it wasn't in a case of just sign a contract or you ducking. When the business was right, then you got to fight.
You guys have been largely friendly during the promotion when you guys see each other. How far out of the window does that go on fight night, Terrence?
Oh, we definitely ain't friends on a fight night. Like, that's ludicrous. I was friends with Sean Porter, and you see how that fight went. I was friends with Ray Beltran. You see how that fight went. I was cool with a lot of fighters, you know, respectful to the fighters that's respectful to me. But at the same time, when the bell ring, ain't no friends in the ring. You trying to knock me out, I'm trying to knock you out. You know, one small blow in the wrong spot can end my life. That's how I look at it. So you trying to end my life, we not friends.
All right, thank you, Terrence, and thank you for those questions, Marcus. Next up, Jean-Angelo LeBeau.